For most of this year, we've put our lives on hold. But now that we are stepping out again, we have to be aware that Corona is still here and we must remain careful to stay safe. One of the safest steps we can take is to wear a mask to keep ourselves protected. Every time someone talks, sings, sneezes, or even breathes, microscopic droplets containing deadly viruses are released. These droplets may be so tiny that you can't even see them. And what's more, the droplets don't have to land on a person to infect them. They can land on different places and stay infectious on that surface for some time too. If someone touches the surfaces that the droplets fall on and then touch their face without washing or sanitizing their hands, they could get infected. Wearing a mask acts as a shield, stopping the droplets from spreading in the air and prevents outside droplets from coming to you. The masks stops the droplets from landing on other surfaces or people and infecting others too. The risk of infection decreases with each precaution people take. If no one is wearing a mask, the risk of infection is the highest. This risk reduces considerably when more and more people put on their masks, and becomes even lower if people wear masks and follow physical distancing of at least 6 feet. Your mask is the first line of defense against respiratory viruses. When you wear your mask properly, covering your face and nose and making sure there's no gap between the mask and your face, you protect yourself from the virus and stop it from getting to your loved ones or those who might be at risk. Each one of us has a very important role to play in breaking the chain of transmission. Your actions today can change the future of this pandemic. In a way, each one of us can be a superhero. Stay out of crowded and closed spaces so you're never too close to infected people, or don't infect anyone else. Keep your hands washed or sanitized and away from your face, nose and mouth so the virus does not enter your body. Keep at least 6 feet away from people so the droplets don't fall on you, and wear a mask when you're in public or come near to someone. So, you can change the course of this pandemic with your actions and make a better future for all of us.